Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to make hexagonal color wheel. So I am going to show you how to make a hexagonal color wheel, and this was my assignment for color theory. And we are going to make hexagonal color wheel with primary and secondary colors. First we are going to make a red color, so take a red color and color it in the center of hexagon. And how to make exact hexagon, see my other video. There is a video where it shows how to make a hexagon, perfect hexagon. So after coloring a red color, mix a little water and color it, and after that do that again and mix little more water and color other row, so that there will be a tint and shade of red color from lighter to darker. And we have to do this for each and every color. And in color theory, color is very important. Same thing we will do with yellow color, and red, yellow and blue color are the primary colors. We can't make red, blue and yellow with mixing of other colors, so that's why these colors called primary colors. And we will do the same thing again with blue color. And if we want a little more lighter, we will more water. And if we want this blue is looking more darker, so we will add more water to make it clear. And if for your desire shades, you can add water more. And for darker shade, you can mix a very minute amount of black color, so that will be a little darker. Otherwise you can adjust it with the water or not mixing with water. So you have to practice little more for that thing. And green color is a secondary color which mix with the help of blue color and yellow color. We will do the same thing as we do with red, yellow and blue. We will make it in center of a green color, then little more light color and little more light color as per your desire, and mix little more water and make this. So use two number of brush or three number of brush for hexagonal color wheel, because you need cleanness and fine strokes for your color wheel. And violet color make with the help of red color and blue color. This is also a secondary color, and we have to make this as like other, from lighter to darker. So first we make the actual color in the center, and then we will more little more water to make it light. If it is not perfectly right, we can add water later also to make it light. We can add more color for make it a little more darker. And if for correction, you can add something like this or border with red color. And finally, we will come for the orange color. Orange color is made of red and yellow color, which is also a secondary color. She made of red and yellow color. So first we will color the middle section. After we will add little more water and red color, and we will color it also, and again we will add little more water and color it. We will do same for the large section also. After completing the lighter shade, we will go for the darker shade. We will go a little more black. And add it into, that's how you can make the darker shade. Now the hexagonal level is complete. You can see that for a little more darker, we will add it little more color. Now the color wheel is ready.